couldn't hang on. Comes to the point, and McCarr will free himself up with a shot. Redirected wide by Myers.
Of Mayfield, that's Sal apart me. When it goes through, I think he just misses it for a second.
Brandon right now is on such a tear. That's brought in by Barzell. He just continues to skate beautifully. Sends it in front. Puckered away. Saved by Georgiev with the left pad on the second opportunity. Buck off the boards. Nelson sends it to the point. Mayfield slammed it to the near side. Nelson sends it right wide again. Mayfield with a shot. Saved by Georgiev in traffic. Gorgiliev is hustling all over the zone. Islanders have their legs tonight. Thanks a hit from Salo. All the way to the point, Sammy G. Long wrist shot, deflected off the side of the net by Comfort. A stuff in front, that puck is loose, and it's kicked to the far side as Curtis McDermott is throwing his big body around.
Just wide, then watch Big 56. Not one, but two, but three. To be a top six guy, and the Avs are going to give him a fresh start. See what he can do here in Colorado.
Well, he certainly has skill. Turnover in the slot, no one with a shot, and a save by Sorokin.
Just another shot on Sorokin once again. New hook just getting everything he could.
Very steady game for Jared Bednar. I think he really likes what 17 has brought to the lineup since his call-up. The outlet to Beauvillier. He'll race in, got behind everybody with a shot. Save, rebound, kick to the far side, and it's knocked away by the Avs. Tell you all about it. Anthony Beauvillier racing in, but we still have no score.
Can also slide him back on the decor if you got an injury to a teammate, so he's multi-usable.
I'm not sure that's a word, but I'm going to go with it. And here we go, underway for period number two. Ponchmika with the duck. Near side, Comfort couldn't handle the pass. It was hot and heavy. Kale finds Miko, locking it up! He shot right off the crossbar. Oh my goodness, and the Isles were able to send that one up and out.
More out of a power play than right there. We're going to see Lekkonen on the post. Look at the fake shots and watch the one-time pass. Oh my goodness, that was right off the crossbar. Top cheddar.
Back to Taves. Finds Rodriguez. A wrist shot, and it's blocked away by Beauvillier. Back to Rodriguez. Taves, long wrister there. Knocked down in front. Mighty hit Sorokin. Loose puck. It's underneath him, and he's got it.
Gets his stick right in the way, and then right now, this is when it just turns into how many hacks can he get at it. And he's first on to pregame skate every single day. This guy is a machine. Game 1170 tonight.
Couple of shots there, and it's stopped by Georgiev in his crease. He had backed across the line, but never let the puck get there.
Right up into the jersey of Georgiev. Georgiev's just trying to push up to keep that puck.
Dancing behind the cage. JT now up to McCarr. Turns and shoots, deflected. Rantanen got a stick on it. Loose puck to the near side. Comfort. Out of Miko. One timer. Save Sorokin. Another save Sorokin. And the rebound is on the stick of Padjo. Can't get it out. Great job by McCarr. Lido got the pass from Beauvillier. Gave it right to Cogliano. Waiting patiently. New hook will jam it ahead. Devon Taves chasing for the loose puck. To the front of the net. Save by Sorokin. He got his paddle in the way. Dumped down by 4:45 to go here in period two. Still no score at Ball Arena.
I don't know, Moj. That's a long-term graphic. That could take a half-hour search.
Come on, New Mexico. Get with the program. Is the Avs with a draw for period number three.
And he can handle the big minutes and the pressure for the playoffs in the Avs if necessary.
Well, the veteran Jack Johnson last year, how good was he?
Critical.
Sam oh, my Byron goodness. Couple of saves by Georgiev. One went off his pad. Got his blocker on the other one. Sorry, Riker.
No. And it jumps up at the far side. And then right here, it almost goes up and over. And he's got to throw the old shoulder up. But I don't think he was sure he got the puck. So there's the save. Here comes the knuckler up top. And he.
You don't have to be stellar and dynamic. Just let me know what I'm going to get out of you, and I can put you in the right spot. Set down for Hunt. What a save by Sorokin. It might have been going wide, but Brad Hunt jumping into the play with the green lights.
And then here's Nichushkin comes in, just throws it to Brad Hunt.
Steers it for McCarr. Make that Rodriguez, I'm sorry, with a wrist shot. Now it's Kale. Save, rebound. Save Sorokin. Rebound over the top of the net from Rantanen. New hook. Dancing, shooting, and it went right through the top of the crease. Sorokin having a night.
Yes, he is. He's up front of it all. And there's Kale McCarr with the best chance of the night. Rodriguez is in. McCarr comes in to try and clean it up and just couldn't. And Sorokin is all over. Those pucks, look at that, up and over. Just a little too far for me, though. The one thing I never knew, Moshe, goaltenders always wear white pads. And Sam Girard took a high stick, but nobody seen it.
Crowd is mad. Taves with the shot. Save. Rebound shot off the post by Nichushkin. It's the third iron the Avs have hit tonight.
And wow, there's Devon Taves coming in. And here's Nichushkin right off the iron. What a... almost.
Taves. Back to Rodriguez. One timer, not a lot on it. It's deflected wide by Lehkonen. One timer again, and that's blocked by Lee.
And then here's Rodriguez. That's a certified muffin. But it comes in, what a deflection.
Hard with Beauvillier on him. That puck knocked free, picked up by Nelson. Watch out now. Brock Nelson gives it up, shot, save Georgiev as the stick of Anders Lee explodes in half at the far dot. Those posts giveth, those posts taketh away. Lobbed up and out by Eric Johnson. Bouncing puck. Here comes Rantanen in. Trying to flip it to himself on the slot. Saved by Sorokin. And he will hold on as he got down in his butterfly.
He's coming in. He's trying to flip it over top of the Islanders defenseman. Are you kidding me? And then tries to grab it by the end. Watch this, folks. Flicks it right up on the edge. Gets it over. A double tap. Goes to the back end and barely gets some lumber on it. Boy, you think Mikko's at the top of his game right over Aho's back? And here we are, 3-on-3. The Levy's going to break here, Moshe.
Here we go. Rantanen against Cizikas for the draw. Nichushkin's stick is tied up by Barzal. And it frees up now for Noah Dobson. Evan in. Evan around a man. Evan looks in front. Score! Shot over the top of the net by Goffer. Hit the screen, and Kale was calling for it. Oh, my goodness.
Watch it, folks. It comes over, and it's not flat. It lies on its edge right there. And because
swings it ahead for Rantanen, Mikko's across the line. He's got Bakar in the slot. He'll find him. What a save by Sorokin. Oh man, 5 seconds were left, and now the Isles will eat the puck, and we're going to a shootout.
Pass to Mikko. Look at that little sauce. Kale steps into it. Oh, what a save by Sorokin.
Will be Holmstrom has yet to take a shootout this season. Here he comes in. Georgiev out to meet him into the slot. Holmstrom shoots it, a save by Georgiev. He flashes the right pad and got it to the post. Picks it up at center ice. He'll weave his way through the top of the circle in. Shoots it, scores! Rodriguez with a huge fake out. Also, Rocket puts the abs on top, 1-0.
Rodriguez stays on his feet. Look at how salty this is. Commits all the way to the backhand. Puts on the brakes.
Barzal slows it up at the dot, looking in. Barzal back in, save by Georgiev.
Best hands in the world. Look at how fast he is, like Patrick Kane does it.
Crowd of Ball Arena on its feet, and here he comes. The moves with such a red hot December. Works it in, shoots it, a save by Sorokin. He tried to go top shelf. And now Beauvillier to keep the Islanders alive. Georgiev can win it. He'll swing it to the near boards, works his way in. Bobby!